I grew up in Germany. My dad's in the army, so I spent a lot of time over in Germany. Spent 9 years over there and moved to England. As soon as I moved to England, I started playing rugby, having played football up until that point. As soon as I started playing rugby, I just realised that football wasn't the sport for me. Completely different athletes. I mean, footballers, as soon as they get tackled, they go down to the floor, they stay down, start rolling around. Rugby players go down, get back up, straight back on their feet, want to get stuck in again. When I'm not playing rugby, I do a lot of socialising with my mates, do a lot of travelling as well. Been all around Europe, France, Spain, Italy, everywhere really, just checking out different cultures. I mean, I've done a lot of travelling with rugby as well. Been to Argentina, Japan, and it's been really awesome.